Okay, we're gonna do a scenario here. And then after it starts, I'm not gonna talk. I'll just let the game speak for itself. Okay, here we go.
Or Thank you.
Well, there it is. I finished all the scenarios for the accident pilot, which is, I guess, another way of saying the accident game simulator demo. And there it is. It says, thank you. Give us your feedback. Thank you for playing Accident the Pilot. Be sure to check the full game on Steam. I already have the full game. I downloaded it yesterday when I downloaded this one. I wanted to download this one and test it and check it out first because it is free, just so you know. You can download the Accident the Pilot free on Steam. Just type that in, Accident the game, or just however you find it. And then it's $14.99 for the full game, and it's free to download the pilot. So you get like three tutorial scenarios. I hope I'm correct. If I'm not, then it could be more. I don't know. But there it is. I hope you enjoyed the video of me going through this pilot scenario, which is also included in the full version as well, because I saw it pop up when I was playing my full version, but I didn't want to do it there on the full version yet. I wanted to do a standalone on the pilot version so that I can just record this and then pass it on to you guys on my YouTube channel or my page. All right. Thank you for stopping by and checking out this video. If you like what you saw, please hit that like button. Please subscribe to my channel and help me out and get my counts up for viewers. And also, if you hit that bell, it'll send you notifications when I do put on new content. I'm always changing my game around of what I decide to download and test out or check out. Be it mostly simulators. I like simulators more than anything because they're a little bit more realistic. And a little of everything I paste on my channel. It's not always the same stuff that I post on there. You'll find something different all the time. All right, with that, I wish everybody a good one, a good life, a healthy, safe one, and take care of yourself and everyone else. Until then, peace out, everybody.